North Carolina's health secretary is on President-elect Joe Biden's short list to potentially run the Department of Health and Human Services. That's according to a report in Politico. Dr. Mandy Cohen was a top official at the Centers for Medicare and Medicaid during the Obama administration. In 2017, Governor Cooper appointed her to run North Carolina's health agency. Two other people are also being considered for HHS secretary. They include former Surgeon General Vivek Murthy and New Mexico Governor Michelle LaJuan Grisham.